It's 7:01 at night, and this is NS23G heading east. I believe he's on track one. He'll be diverging to track two at Singer. There you have the 23G heading east on track one. He's slowing down because he has approached the diversion at the next signal, and he's going to be crossing over to track two at the following signal. And thanks for watching.